How to fix CS, go stuck on initializing world. 1. Ensure that you have enough space for the CSGOF 2. Disable maximum memory. Advanced options, under MS Config. 3. Verify game files in Steam. Like this. 4. Delete current Steam download cache. 5. Play the game in Windows Clean Boot. This could help find out the culprit. 6. Ensure your security software allows go.exe through its settings.